basketball league was busy last night with 7 games on the schedule. The Cavaliers came up with a surprise upset, beating the Bullets 108-99. The Lakers had no trouble with the Rockets, winning